Hi guys, welcome back to my World of the Vision video. Now I'm gonna talk about the new updates which are gonna be available from 29 April. The first update is we are gonna get Chapter 5 skin tree. Like you can see here, thank God I have been waiting for the story to be updated. Yes, I like the story on this game, but even without that, you should love this update because that means we will get new milestones which are useful to grow our characters. And don't forget, new story mode mean new rank experience, so we can increase our max energies. So next update, this update probably not gonna make you happy for those who are trying to get Final Fantasy Tactics shards, okay? Because we get, like you can see here, old and mediana. On the bright side, that means the rate won't be changed, because on this week we also have Ziza and Eileen featured summon. Yes, I know they are distracting, but yeah, at least they don't reduce the rate, okay? However, this is actually good news for me, and I believe it is also good news for most players, because yes, I believe most of you have mediana, and yes, that means we can buy her shards on the featured shop. And yes, I suggest you to do the same, okay, to buy her shards on the shop, this one featured unit shop. Probably same like Ziza, about 120 shards for 6,000 Physiors. I definitely gonna buy that. But I don't think it is good idea for you if you trying to chase Final Fantasy Tactic characters. So only buy the mediana shards if you don't chase Final Fantasy Tactic characters like me. And yes, we also get the main legend bonus info, okay? So this is very nice. Yes, we finally get mediana featured summon, featured shop, and we also get her free shards on this main legend bonus, okay? So on previous month we get Frederica shards, and on this one, if you log in every day, you can get 55 mediana shards. Okay, so very nice. But even if you don't train mediana, you also get lots of resources here. You get about 1,000. Yeah, you get about 1,500 Physiors, which is nice. But the best part is you get 3 Rainbow Vision Spear and 2 Rainbow Fragment of Thought. So make sure you log in every day. Okay, and of course, new mon mean new monthly mission. So this monthly mission are really really useful. Make sure you clear all of them, because they grant you really good rewards for upgrading your characters, weapon, etc. Okay, they are really good, so make sure you clear them. The missions last for 1 month, so you have lots of time to clear them. And yes, that's all for the general updates. Now we're gonna talk about the Final Fantasy Tactic update, okay? So like I have said on the last week, we get the Final Fantasy Tactic X quest, okay? So this is finally, and this also grants you Final Fantasy Tactic event medal. So I think this is the place you should farm, okay? Not on Gafgorian shards farming stages, because if you don't know that, I heard there's a bug on auto repeat. Okay, so the auto repeat right now cannot progress if we get Chocobo, Whimsy Shop, and we get maximum shards. Okay, so let's say if you already have 500 Gafgorian shards and you get another Gafgorian shards, your auto repeat gonna be stopped. So That means it is not ideal to farming Final Fantasy Tactic medals on the Gafgarian place, okay? Because yeah, you cannot use them. Okay, so with this Ragnarok event, you can farm on these stages. So let's hope we are strong enough to clear this with autoplay. I definitely gonna make video guide about this later. Okay? Because they say high difficulty. Okay? And we also get the intermediate difficulty for Gafgarian. So if you still haven't obtained all of his shards, this intermediate probably your farming place until you manage to get all of his shards. After that, move to that Ragnarok quest. Okay, I believe this is much. This will give you better Final Fantasy Tactic medals. Okay, we still have 2 weeks, so take your time. And finally, 3 million download collaboration campaign part 2. So again, it is featuring Mediana here, but it doesn't have Mediana shots, so what's wrong? So basically, this tell you if you log in every day, you're gonna get 2,500 Physiors. Very nice, okay. That's enough to do one pull, okay, 110 pull. And yes, we also get 30 skip tickets. I think those are the best rewards we can get because Growth Egg, Adamantine, they are good, but I don't care that much about them, okay? The energy restores are pretty nice though. Okay, so basically make sure you log in. Very nice, and we also get another 3 million download shops. So this is also a good thing because I believe we can buy another Rainbow Fission Sphere and Rainbow Fragment of Thought. Okay, so really good. Make sure you check the shop and buy those items. I will talk about them later, okay? And yes, before ending this video, I want to remind you that the E3 event gonna disappear tomorrow, okay? Like you can see, 16 hours left. So make sure you clear the levels to obtain the rewards. I know you may say E3 is not good character. Yes, I agree with you, but the point here is this one. Let me show you, okay? Even if you don't plan to get her Trust Master reward, you don't like her, remember that on every mission you have these milestones, and these milestones gonna give you nice reward. Like you can see here, E3 training quest, clearing all of this gonna give you this 2 Rainbow Fission Sphere and many are Awakening Prism. Okay, so yes, this is the reason. So even if you don't need E3, please clear all these milestones, okay? This is gonna give you some Physiors and this too. So okay. So yep, I think that's all you need to know about the events which gonna come on this week. I hope you get lucky on your Final Fantasy Tactic pulls, okay? Thank you very much for watching. Please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more World of the Vision video. Bye bye, guys!